found you. I finally found you. Please, let us help you. Send me more poison. Be careful. I'll try to mix an antidote. You're poisoned. Come here. I can help.
I got this. Oh God, let me find a way to heal. Oh. Alright. Looks like they got what they deserved. Good.
We can't let Rinakal do this to anyone else. No one should have to feel this kind of pain.
Rinakal's notes mentioned another experiment.
I'm ready. I don't care what it takes. I won't let her hurt my children anymore.
Oh, I know, Rinakal. Try to keep out of his way.
It'll be enough to be there and know it's over. I don't want to hurt anyone ever again.
Stay close.
I think we're close. I just feel it.
Oh yeah. We're close, all right. Not too close, if you ask me.
Pothera, you wanted to be here when they hatched so badly. Now's your chance.
These were supposed to be our children.
I'm so close. Can't you see that? You can have your children.
I don't deserve them.
You never did. Kill them.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to fight this thing.
This way, I can help.
Thank you. Real estate there, man. What a tragedy to try, too. Yeah, I know I am. I know I'm poisoned again. Always poisoned. Oh, it's really getting annoying. I can't use any of my abilities. Die, you mother. You're going down, boy.
Wrong with her. She's just a child, that's all. She needs someone to care for her. She needs her mother. I know she looks grown up, but that was Rinakal's doing. She made her grow, but she never cared for her. She never raised her. That's why she's like this. I can fix that. Take her home. I can care for her there. Being part of the tribe will help her. She's a bright throat. She belongs with our Hist. They can punish me. I don't care. I deserve it. But this one has suffered enough. Pavel will understand. She will. No, she isn't ready yet. Can't you see she's scared? When I've calmed her down, I'll bring her home. You go back to Pavu. Tell them it's over now. I want some time with my little girl.
Those are some hairy battles, to tell you.